Welcome to the first video about my Tensegrity model. I built it for myself to understand the principle of Tensegrity, which we know from this baby toy here, or this is another idea of how things work together. And I wanted to understand how I have to manipulate single vertebras and affect the alignment of the spine. And I'm a person who needs to put my hands on the stuff to understand how can I move it, how is it working together, how do the vertebras float on each other, how is the construction that one vertebra is building the hammock for the vertebra on top to bring the principle of tensegrity into the spine. This is a nice model to have on your desk, even for yourself and for your clients, to show to your clients what does it mean to move and to turn, to twist. Even in yoga, how can I perform a side bend, for example? Normally the side bend is like this and the spine is collapsing at the inside. How can I move and how can I build up the tensegrity principle so that I do the side bend without collapsing on the inside but opening the outside in this direction or in that direction? Bending always means opening the outside without or avoiding collapsing the inside. And this is very nice to show to the clients in this model. Even you see that the discs in between the vertebras, let's say they are nice to have in, under normal conditions, so only when we put really hard pressure on it, when the tensegrity structure comes to its end, but then we need the discs. Here I have a model. Perhaps you can see it. There is one vertebra who is not in the right order. You always can see it at the spinous processes. So how do I manipulate now this vertebra that the small part here, and when it's wider open here, so this could be perhaps a disc prolat, that when it's narrow here on this side, disc slips out on this side and is causing pain here. But where to manipulate it? When I have here the narrow part and I lengthen here, something here is going on. So I have to go one step above. I open here and you see the effect is down there. So this was for me very important to understand by the help of this model, where to manipulate the single vertebras, how they float on top of each other, and how I can bring them back into the right order. I hope you enjoy it as well as I do it every day when I see it on my desk. And if you want to order one on my website, tensegritymodel.com, every model is handcrafted by myself as a single piece, and I'm a Rolfer, I'm working as a Rolfer, but I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. See you on the table.